getting up close and personal with stingrays. Are you brave enough to do this?